This is me with literally no makeup, just my face and all of its perfections and imperfections. And I think it's interesting that I keep getting this comment. Here's my eyebrows. Genetically, my mom has eyebrows probably twice as high as mine. This is it. I've never even had my eyebrows waxed. And as far as the fact that no woman or person could have a smooth forehead without Botox, that's kind of silly because I know a lot of people who have great skin without fillers and Botox. And as a last point, this is a picture of me when I was 15. I have frownies on my face. The timestamp says 8/28/1997. I was born in 82, so I was 15. Now, I didn't wear frownies at 15, but obviously I knew about them. So I've maintained my skin and my smooth forehead with frownies. That's it. The reality is, if I was gonna have work done, I would do something about these smile lines. But frownies doesn't tighten skin, so here I am. This is my face. This is me with literally no makeup.